Fried rice is very tasty and easy to make, so I will test that is made how to make fried rice. First, fry eggs and then a plate. Take a pan and put it on the stove. Add wine to the pan and heat it. When the wine is hot, and vegetables are wilted. Add the rice, add the brown spirit, and fry everything together. Then stuff the fried rice to a plate. Already fry as the plate. After that, you have the perfect fried rice.